How's it going, everybody? This is Rob of Novacast, back with some more of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, and I noticed that with, like, Ursa's Fury, the freaking flame surrounding it is a lot bigger than what I have for Revali's Gale, Mipha's Grace, and Daruk's Protection. So, alright, so we're gonna head over to, I think, yeah, we're gonna head to Von Meadow now. And head to the location I need to go to, corresponding to Meadow. Should be fun. That's the location I need to go to anyways. There's Kaz. Okay.
Oh.
That stone monument just start glowing. I suppose that proves I didn't manage it the first time. Oh, how long have you been here? I didn't even notice your arrival. Ah, we meet again, and it seems you caught me. Well, talking to myself.
Oh.
Looks like there's one here too. One of the monuments mentioned in my teacher's unfinished song. Oh, sweet joy. How glorious to sing this song in front of the real monument. The song my teacher left behind. There's a verse about the trials. Okay. So did it move you? By asking around about the champions of each region, I'm starting to piece together the verses of the song. The confidence it must have taken to master a divine beast, how inspiring.
Ooh.
My teacher's dream is now mine to fulfill. An unfinished song weighs heavily on the bard's soul. I won't allow it. But in order to see this dream to fruition, I must learn more about the champions of long ago. Thankfully, Teba of the Rito Village, Elder Canelli, told me some wonderful stories of the Rito champion. Yet this unfinished song still pulls at my heart. And so, my hometown is but a stopping point on this journey of mine. Okay. So, I'm gonna look this up now. It's Revali's song. There we go. So we're gonna do that next. Shoot the flame dragon's horn. Okay. That one I definitely know. Now that I think about it. Maybe I should talk to Teba. Actually, no. So let's see. Okay, so let's see. Let's head over here. I'm trying to look, see. Let's switch to my
Urbosa's fury is ready.
Okay, so all right, come on, where's this dragon? Okay. Alright, so it's saying if I wait till... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Don't ruin this for me.
Once again. Please be careful.
Okay. So I gotta wait for 1 o'clock. And he should show up. that's gotta be him. Right over there. Oh crap. Where'd he go? Okay, I may have to try that again. Okay. Alright, new challenges that we have to face. So, I'm going to go ahead and pause the game and the video for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. This is Rob of Novacast signing off. Have a good one, and take care.